one thing to say and always keep. What's up, people? We woke up super early in the morning because we are going to Kyoto today. And where's the light switch? There we go. Ooh, spooky. We're going to Kyoto today. To rent some bikes. Now we're gonna go travel the city like this. Congratulations. To record inside, which kind of sucked, but I'll try and find some photos and chuck them on the screen right now. It's a really good place to go to. It's really sacred, so you've got to be respectful, but it was heaps of fun. It's cool as 600 yen, which is about like $6 ish, so definitely check it out if you're in Kyoto region. Kenkakuji now, and I haven't eaten anything all day, and we had to stop because I got freaking cramps. Now I was wearing pants, now I'm wearing shorts. Oh, feel better now. Stretch them out, it's all good. Get back on the bike, let's go again. Over an hour to find this place, but we're on the home stretch. Took us some time, we got a bit lost, but that's all part of it, I guess. And yeah, we're on our way back now to drop off the bikes. It's been fun as.
Head out.
It's been cool as, just cruising around Kyoto and on our bikes, sorry. So, yeah man, can't wait to get back and rest my poor legs. It's been a while since I've done a trek like this. So we made it back on time. Thank you, car. We gave them back and now we're just walking to one more. Gonna go to Toji, the one with a huge temple, so, or shrine. I can't really remember anymore. We're really tired, but this is the last one and back to Osaka.
This is how big it really is.
Woo, it's still behind us. Oh, and there's light everywhere. There we go. That's it. That's it for us. We're going back to Osaka now. I'm glad that we came to Toji, that was the last one and it was pretty close, so I was like, nah, we gotta go see it, and man, I'm happy that we did. So thanks so much for watching everybody, we're tired as, we are off. Please subscribe to my channel, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. That is the end of today's episode, Kyoto Vlogs done. I'm saying Satsumi, catch you guys next time.